Welcome back to Adventures with Vehicles. I'm here with these guys shooting their shooting behind the scene video of their videos of this. You guys tell you who you are and all that fun stuff.
It's Marcotic615, Facebook, Instagram, everywhere. We're shooting a video to running up a check. This is behind the scenes. I'm here with Rich Regal.
That's me. I'm Rich Regal. Find me at Rich Regal 740, Modify Studios, White Trash Mofo, all that stuff. Rich Regal 740.
Out of the way. It's City Chief, man. I'm the man behind everything. I do everything. It's your boy City Chief at www.chiefgotbeats.com.
Everything.
You know what it is.
I'm Mobile Home Rich.
Mobile Home Rick.
Shout out to Adventures with Vehicles for all the coverage and all the help today. Yeah, go follow everything. All that.
Filming, so he'll be still.
You don't even have to have it all the way. I'm scared of heights. I don't even want to be that high.
I'm gonna come up and watch this.
We're getting this on camera.
Oh, hold on, never mind. Put this image back down. Put the mother back down.
I didn't know how much room I had to move, so I'm like, I like to move a lot. Right. I'm like,
I think you do it up close.
I will. I do it both. I thought it was going to shoot a little further.
You was definitely ready, right?
Hey, look, gave me a look.
He gave you a look. He's
at least there. He knows the look, Rich. He knows the look.
He was looking at you. I wasn't fucking looking at you.
So if y'all want to step to the left side of the road, when the truck comes through here, that way I don't get nobody in the shot, because we got one shot at this.
Y'all was going to say.
Yeah, they probably are.
I feel like that.
Hey, you ain't lying, because the other dude, the truck, he's like, they will call the police on us.
They call the police.
Dude, I just said that. I said, this looks like the place to call the police.
They call the police.
I looked at my first time. I'm going to keep stealing dogs here.
Alright, look, I'm trying to get his tag out of it with the Chevy emblem in it.
Okay.
So, what if you just get the gun completely out of it and just have money flying on the cops?
Okay.
Let's try.
Go.
Yep. Yeah. By actually getting it to my camera.
But don't stop it.
Technical malfunction.
Alright, so we're going to pause that. We're going to delete that whole thing because it's trash. Don't ever grab my teddy like that again.
Oh, you locked it up.
A little bit.
Hey,
yep.
Yeah.
shout out to Adventures with Vehicles for all the coverage and all the help today. Yeah, go follow everything. All that.
Thank you for tuning in to Adventures with Vehicles. Catch you guys on the next one.